Pretty much, pretty much. Something that I did notice while I was playing MJG was that he loves his mix-ups with boomerangs. He specifically sets you up for them. We'll see if that continues to prove useful against somebody as fast as Meek. I'm gonna go see how Kane vs. Noto is doing. I will be right back to keep you posted. And this is Mikey Lanisha. First time I was able to get here in a long time. I'm back with an update on Kane vs. Zenodo. Kane came back against a commanding lead that Zenodo had and wound up taking game one on Smashville. Yeah. it would be on stream if it wasn't for the fact that MJG and Meek were already on it. And this tournament has already been running, unfortunately, way too long. Thankfully, the rest of the tournament won't be too much longer. Like I said before, thanks for bearing with us. Could have gone a very different way if MJG had seen that coming. Sonic could have very well been killed for trying that. Potato, potato.
No. This is the dirtiest matchup.